Are you sure you want to do this?
Yeah, I'm sure.
Alright, there's no taking this back. There's no going back on this. So I just want to make sure you know.
Danny, I know. I ran out of pain pills and I just need something. Will you please just help me out?
Hayley, what are you doing?
Nick, shut up. Lower your voice. Someone's gonna hear you.
It's not what it looks like, okay?
Is that cocaine? Why would you want to snort that powder into your lungs? Do you know how bad that is for your sinuses?
Yes, Nick, I know. Lower your voice.
I've been tired. I've been stressed. I needed something to take the edge off. It started with just pills, but
one thing led to another, and I can't stop, okay?
Well, it's ruining you. You are paranoid and anxious and angry all the time. You need to stop. I can't keep watching you do this.
Nick, are you stupid? How could you do that?
I was just trying to help you.
Well, you're not, so just leave!
Mom, last time I asked you, can I please have some more money?
Hayley, we've been through this one too many times.
I can't keep doing this.
You need to get help or I'm cutting you off.
Please, Mom, just one more time. I promise I will never ask you again.
Hayley, I'm done.
Hayley, you're late again.
Sarah, I'm sorry. I was having car troubles. I didn't mean to be late.
I know you're lying to me, Hayley.
Sarah, I'm not. I swear.
It's bad enough you're ruining your own life. Now you have to ruin everyone else's.
I don't even know what you're talking about. I didn't mean to.
Hayley, do you even realize what you're getting yourself into? If you keep going down this path, you could have a stroke or heart failure or even die. I can't watch you do this anymore.
Today.